All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. With an attack on Humberto. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, clothesline. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Shades of the old ECW as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
And Humberto is one step quicker.
With the arm clutch into the... Boom! DDT! He's taking some good hits.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Oklahoma slam! And he's taking this to the outside now. Down, and he has all the time he wants.
DDT!
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Put into the corner now.
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Humberto.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic. This is a reversal. A competitive elbows mean all of them lethal. In a no disqualification match, you're never going to be the superstar you want in a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding in the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is in trouble here.
Carefully. Great wherewithal on the counter.
And a stomp to the gut, too. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Down you go.
And that one's scouted.
He manages to escape it.
Picture perfect drop kick.
And he gets set back in. Vicious combination of strikes. Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet. Off the barricade. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Tremendous pressure applied. Paying it right back with a reversal. Stop to finish it off. Hoisted up. That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy. Suplex. He deflects it right back. Taken down with a body slam. Slam body. Gets inside the ring.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Hoisted up. Oh, man, what a gut buster.
The electric chair down for the drop.
He is just reeling from that offense.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a match like this.
Takedown. Went into the crossface. It's cinched in. This could be over. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
We're going to free the arm and does just that. Stiff chain of strikes there. He's taking this to the floor now.
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
He'll head to the ring. Kendo stick impact.
Boom.
He moves just in time. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Boom.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Look at this. Tagged with a punch. He turns it around. Driven into the barricade.
Trying to run into a neck breaker.
Jawbreaker counter to get out of that. Schoolboy. No. Right in the head. Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Sent straight into the barricade. Hello. Boom, hit the button.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with a barricade. Ooh. Ooh, and a big boot. Hoist it up. He's got him scouted. Schoolboy, nope, rolls through.
It's the barrage of strikes.
Fierce combination.
A first STO. Gets put into the barricade.
Flatliner.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in...
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Grimes has his opponent. That's a small
point. The count has been eliminated.
Ending this right there. Into the corner now.
Boom! DDT.
Heading up top, second one.
Gentlemen, I saw nothing but effective offense.
Uh-oh.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset.
Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Strike impact.
A bit of intimidation tactics from Cameron Grimes.
One wicked attack after another.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
They're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
To the outside now.
DDT!
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Vicious right forearm. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission!
Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope.
Landed with a face buster. There he goes, right into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
All the way from the top. Unconscious, the official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Six!
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite...
Here we are, folks. Elimination tag team time. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it?
Has been eliminated.
He got whipped into that corner.
Headbutt delivered by Rikishi. Ready to inflict more damage. Here it comes! Rock Shaker!
Rikishi
may have put the exclamation on this one.
Punch right in the head.
Position.
Turn out the lights. The party is over.
Shaker.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Uh-oh.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Hurrah. Rikishi.
Give these three credit for an amazing victory.
Kevin Nash and Scott Hall looking more than ready for this fight right about now.
That's because the out.
Johnny Lethal with a takedown. Put a decision in. There it is.
And he knows
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
So he releases the hold.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg. Rolls through.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar.